Good morning. The capital area will see some welcome relief from the heat again with cloudy skies, while southern regions will see highs hovering at around 30 degrees Celsius this afternoon. For a closer look, we can all expect afternoon highs that are 3 to 6 degrees higher than yesterday. Chuncheon, though, could see some light drizzle into the mid-afternoon. Coastal regions in Jeollanam-do Province and Jeju will see rain this weekend, while the capital could see passing rain early Saturday. Looking ahead at next week, the monsoon rain returns early next week, while readings will be near 30 degrees Celsius again for here in Seoul. So when it does not rain, it's going to be fairly warm and humid in the afternoon. And once the monsoon season comes to a close at the end of July, there is major heat wave on the way, which will last for the rest of the summer. That's Korea for you, and here's the international weather for News Around the World.